fallen soldier. Come, join me by the fire, and let me regale you with tales of what the fuck is cracking. We're in an ancient time, yeah. We're facing ancient threats. Civilizations never dreamt this kind of danger yet, yeah. Historians are self-assured, but they forget the daily tribulations of the cases from the place and age you met. Mythological creatures with the oddest of features. At this moment there's no place freaking horrid as Greece is, until I cross the seas to Egypt and see that when they say they've got a problem, they really mean it. For Prometheus it seems that getting me's the easiest way they could alleviate the evil that is bleeding us. But I'm one of leagues of heroes, you best believe in us, yeah. It takes every drop of faith to battle evil as I tackle hellfire, to travel to Delphi and fight what I find from Jackalman to Telkines. I leave at least 10 beast men deceased dead each second, cause I reckon they don't really even need breath. I cleave heads like a watermelon before telling a merchant whatever he still hasn't bought I'm selling. I gotta get the loot, the best producer. I look freaking godlike whenever I'm next to you. From Greece to China, you'll never see a finer sword. I keep a pile of horns, a minotaurs, a Gorgon Queen's vagina walls, purely for the reason that I could arrive at home and write and then recite this via wine for you. Babylon, but when I get to Babylon, I'm still only halfway on the hard path to travel on. You won't find a travelodge here in the wilderness. The plains are just as dangerous as every building is, filled with a selection of enemies to be killed, and it's down to you how you choose skills that you will kill them with. Are you built like a brick shit house, or is using spells more a soothing sound? Ensure you're choosing well. I'm felling skeletons as if I'm an elephant, then a second later I'm repelling them with elegance. They're in the closet and I'm burying the evidence. I call a force of nature, every one of the four elements. I've been through countless winters, heat that have burned hell to cinders, just to leave me now to the heaving mound at Mount Olympus. I climb and shout, oi, come out now and fight the best mortal to walk tall, the final bout of Titan Quest. Bars. Now, you may just think these are the ramblings of a drunken old soldier, and you'd probably be right. But when the shit hits the fan, whatever a fan is, don't say I didn't warn you.
Damn bull. Doug will be.
If you're struggling with asthma, Dan, just tap my number in and ask for Dan. Cause in that conundrum, I'm the man to leave a demon heaving, gasping like it's asthma, Dan. Cause